Hello, what's your name?
My name is Mr. Paper Frog.
Mr. Paper Frog, glad to meet you. Would you like to have breakfast with us?
Yes.
Well, Katieblue's going to help us fix some wet pancakes. Would you like to join us?
Yes.
Well, come on in. Okay. Well, here's our pancake stuff. Have a seat.
Would you, Dad? I'll get ya.
In our pancakes.
Yes.
We don't eat frogs, do we?
We don't.
Okay. Well, what are we eating this morning?
Pancakes.
Great. Well, what we have here is our pancake bowl. This is for mixing. That sounds like a, what does that sound like?
A bell?
Yeah! Breakfast time! Breakfast time! Well, not yet. Not quite yet. Okay, what we have here is some milk. First we pour the milk in the bowl. Then we put the pancake mix in the bowl. We stir it up. Then we crack an egg. And that goes in the bowl. We stir it up. And we add some coconut oil. And we stir it up. See that? One, two, three. Yeah, it's a little over a cup and a quarter. We like our pancakes pretty wet. Great. Now, be really careful. Get some powder there. That's our organic pre-ground flour. I think it's GMO, I hope so. Got it all out of the cup? Great. Okay, now, stir it up. Good cracking. Mm. Careful, you want to spill the oil? No, no, be careful. See, you spilled it a little bit. Be careful. There you go. Mix
that. I have
peanuts. What are you going to do? No, why don't you go wash your hands then? Go wash your hands. Hey, no, 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 no. Dress? Is your dress where the oil goes? No. Silly girl.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't want lumpy pancakes, okay? I want pancakes that are all stirred up. So what are you gonna do about that? Cheeks shiny.
Probably.
I see glistening from here.
Yeah.
I need some more milk.
Now you need some more stirring. Pretty thick, but you know what? You know I like it more thin. So, put the rest of the milk in there.
It's gonna be really good.
for the eggs. Thank you, Katieblue, for making pancakes with us.
Thank you, Piggies.
Thank you, Piggies, for sausage. I think there's pork in there, huh? Applewood pork.
Even pigs make bacon.
Pigs make bacon with their bellies. Yes. And Mommy said the blessing. Love you.
Chance at a life that means something. Redemption is within your grasp.
You were required to show yourself.
But I'm not with these people. Huh? I'm just passing through. I can see it in your eyes. You are a dangerous man.
Kill him!
You just head back the way you came. We don't give charity.
I'm a representative of the United States government, authorized by restored Congress to reestablish communication route.
What's that mean in English?
It means I'm your postman.
You are nothing but a drifter who found a bag of mail.
I have a feeling about you. I know you'll do what's right.
Who's responsible for that?
A man came through with mail, said he was a postman, said that the government had been restored back to East.
What government? The United States government!
How about you? Do you have a letter?
I don't have anybody to write to.
Took the uniform off a skeleton to stay warm. There is no restored United States.
You gave them back their memories. You've given us all back what we've forgotten.
You have a gift, Postman. You give out hope like it was candy in your pocket.
I want all mail carriers hunted down.
You gotta stay out of sight. I'm a postman.
I want the postman found. I want him dealt with.
How much mail can a dead postman deliver?
We're not gonna stop.
Look out!
Somebody might have to die.
You can't keep doing this. You're not saving anybody.
Did I ever tell you how I got to be a postman? I don't know if you'd laugh or cry.
You hear me? Postman! I said ride!
You want a war? I'll give you a war!
Postman for every street in America. They wore uniforms and hats, just like this one. Getting a letter made you feel like you were part of something bigger than yourself. I don't think we ever really understood what they meant to us until they were gone.
Thank you. There's nothing in here for you to be allergic to.
It's just the chemical composition is stuff. My airways really.
Father's easy. Father is British, Polish, Czechoslovakian. Dougal of Polski. And his mother is from England. And my father's father is from Poland.
You're taking a video?
Yes, I can remember.
Yes.
Tonight when we study our video, we go, oh, it was beautiful.
Yeah. And this is the Lord's Prayer.
Yes, I'm familiar with it.
Spanish.
It's in Portuguese? What was that? Like?
This is in English.
English.
The Lord's Prayer, Our Father, yes. Handmade in Bethlehem.
Katie, and I'm trying to. Does mine say you want that much, or do you want that one to be mine? And this one to be yours?
I like mine with ketchup.
You want this one, Sarah?